also new from overnight, a big police presence in one Milwaukee neighborhood. This was a scene near 3rd and Walker. That's near Bradley Tech High School. And police tell 12 News they were responding to reports of shots fired, but right now, no other information has been released.